rocks.
Let's go.
Minerals aren't hard to identify. You just need to know the steps and try. It's luster, streak, and hardness, right? Test them all in just a short amount of time. Minerals aren't hard to identify. You just need to know the steps and try. It's luster, streak, and hardness, right? Show me you know how to...
Scratch dust. Rocks first, cycle turns, igneous type, the magma burns. On surface, cool so fast, extrusive exit, small grains cast. Intrusive rocks, cool so slow, insulated by the earth so the grains can grow. Then what's next, elements erode, to another place, the pieces flow. Deposited, compressed into sandstone and chalk. You could find some cool fossils in sedimentary rock. Throw in lots of heat and all kinds of pressure. Metamorphic rocks been changed, do you need a refresher? Minerals aren't hard to identify. You just need to know the steps and try. It's luster, streak, and hardness, right? Test them all in just a short amount of time. Minerals aren't hard to identify. You just need to know the steps and try. It's luster, streak, and hardness, right? Show me you know how to...
Scratch test.
Every day I'm scratch testing.
Minerals next. Memorize the steps, you won't be perplexed. If you forget, check the text, then practice. Your mind is flexed. Color of the streak, it doesn't change. Scratch for hardest peak, it's just a range. Luster doesn't make metallic wild. Tell me how it breaks.
You got it now!
Lava up, magma down. Lava erupts from the ground. Lava up, magma down. Lava erupts from the ground. Lava up, magma down. Lava erupts from the ground. Lava erupts from the ground. Lava erupts from the ground. Lava up, 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 lava erupts from the ground, from the ground. Lava erupts, lava erupts, lava erupts, lava erupts.
Minerals aren't hard to identify. You just need to know the steps and try. It's luster, streak, and hardness, right? Test them all in just a short amount of time.
Every day I'm scratch testing.